I play a lot of, I read a lot of history, and this song was inspired by the history of the Civil War and the slavery times in the United States. And I saw an advertisement on my computer. I was looking through images, and I saw this advertisement come up, and from the late 1700s, from the Northeast, and it was an advertisement for a young woman. She was for sale, and what happened back then was when you needed some cash, you sold somebody. It was terrible, but that's just kind of the way it was. And so this ad was talking about this young woman who was for sale, and the end of the ad is what really got me. It said, she has with her a 9-month-old baby who is at the purchaser's option. And just really broke my heart in so many different ways, just thinking about this young woman's life, having no control over any part of it. She had no control over her own children. And thinking about that brought this song out of the ether. It's called At the Purchaser's Option. Take a little bit. I don't know.